What's up, dudes and dudettes? AtmosGaming here today, and today we are going to be building a library right here. But before we do that, over here by my yacht, which, it's not called a motorboat, it's called a yacht. I found that out in the last video. yeah, that looks a bit better actually, too, without the like big indent. Oh, sorry. But, one thing that I did notice is that right here, we can actually bring this up one. Because I was looking at some boat docks. Well, I was watching HGTV and I saw a boat dock. And it had, like, the wood kind of came up, like, one block more. Well, of course, they don't have blocks on HGTV, but... You know, it came up farther. Which I'm kind of thinking we should probably use, like, fence posts or something for that. Because I think it might look a bit better. But, right now I'm just going to bring this. I like how it's just, like, a complete drop-off right here. Like, you know how, like, normally the water just kind of goes down, you know? And then, not the water, but the sand. Kind of just, like, goes down after a little. But in Minecraft, they're like, no, we'll have it drop straight down. But, yeah, we're just going to bring these all the way down here to the bottom of the ocean. Just like that. Actually, keep bringing this down to here. Just like that. And then at the very top. Anyway, let me just see what it looks like with some, like, dark oak fence posts. That's not real. That's a bit too dark. Fence. Spruce would probably be a good color. Yeah. This looks kind of weird. I want it to be like a bit bigger, but then also, but smaller than a block, but bigger than a fence post is what I would like. But apparently, we're probably just gonna have to use these for it. And then right here, we'll just go out one more and stick it up right here. So, little upgrade to our boat dock. But, yeah. I'm thinking about, like, if we go straight out this way, is there more land over here anywhere? I think, yep, there's a small island over here. Oh, wow. This is a pretty, actually pretty good sized island. So, we could put a bridge probably from, like, right here, like a super long bridge, all the way back. Oh, there we go. Look at that. That's cool. We'll probably go in there and take it over. Make it part of my needs. But, all the way to here later sometime, which may take more than one episode to do. But, yeah. Let's get started on our library. So, things that I'm going to use for the outside, we'll probably use some granite and stone for right now, and get some more later, some more stuff, like, you know, of course, bookshelves and all that kind of stuff, all that good little stuff. So, slash time set, oops, set day. Okay, so I also need some doors, of course, so we'll just use, for a library, they'll probably have, like, the normal oak-looking door. Okay, so they'll be, like, right in front of the Not-So-Grand Canyon. How big should we make it? I say about right here would be a nice size. But, like, well, of course, you can't even see the size that I'm thinking of yet because, but right from starting here, go this way. and then come this way like that. How far should, maybe about to here, and then we'll go back all the way to here. So okay, so we got that. Now what we need to do, let's pull these out here, fill that in, put stone in here, just kind of clean up all this around here. Sorry if like my pressing my keyboard buttons and my mouse and stuff is really loud. My mic's kind of close to it, so sorry if it's a bit loud, but yeah. So in here, let's get rid of all our plants and stuff like so. I'll do the same on this side. And of course right in here, we just kind of fill in some. So yeah, that should be enough. We'll just kind of put the blocks back to get rid of all the water. And yeah, so seems we probably got all those plants gone. There might be a little bit more in the, whatever you call it, over in, nope. So yeah, we pretty much covered all the plants. Just get rid of all our water now. And yeah, now we're pretty good. So let's see, what do we need to do in here? For the floor, we will use some birch wood. And the entrance door will be on this. Well, wait. Because I don't want it to be like, they're like, okay, let's go to the library. Here's the entrance, and then they just fall into the not-so-grand canyon. So we'll put the entrance back here. And we can also put some exit doors back here. So let's just put those there. And then over here for the entrance, we'll put some doors like this. Now we'll put another thing of doors right here. And over here where I, oh gosh, right here. Oh, that's unfortunate. I guess we can just go like this. There you go. Stop trying to, like, I don't even know what he's doing. He's like all up on the door. It's just like he's just like on the door. We'll get normal color glass with a nice ocean view / not so Grand Canyon view. Go to about here. Just like that. And then, okay, so right here, this little area right here, we'll be like that. And then we'll take some stone and go around like that. And this will be the little checkout place. We don't need a trap chest. And we'll just put a little chest over here. And let's see. We'll get an enchantment table. Like so. In case they just want to read. And then we'll get a little chair. For the little checkout person to sit in. And the person will Person checking out will come up right here. And, well, actually, let me just get a slab. I mean, no, not a slab. A pressure plate. And put it right here. Oh. Yeah, okay. And then we'll get a little, what do you call it? A painting, I guess we could use. And stick it right here. Just like that. I don't really know. That would just be like a little poster or something. And then, wait. No, okay, that doesn't work. I was gonna be like, can you put a picture on the other side? But no, and then, wait, will this work? Please. Yes, it does, so. Actually, I'll probably change the desk to oak wood for the desk instead of a, just like that. Put the button back again. This, oh, I put away my painting. Should go on the, whatever. This will go on this side. It doesn't look right. You know what? I'll just put. Wait, can you put it? No. We'll put this right here. Get rid of that. Oh, I got rid of the chest. And right here, we can put, like, we'll just use this for instance. Right here. Yeah, I guess that looks okay. And like that. Ah, the painting. I keep putting away the painting. Get us the painting back. Right here. What would they have in a library for a computer screen? I guess that works. I don't really know what that is. Can't remember what that was supposed to be. I looked at like the real life painting thing to see what like all the paintings were, but I can't remember what it was. And then I'll put this right here. No! Seriously? Now the mouse goes sideways, so I guess we're gonna have to have no mouse. It's a laptop anyway, kind of, right? So that kind of works. And we'll just put my enchantment table right here and a little chest right here, so you can sit here, read your book while you're playing on cool math games. And yeah. So that's good for checkout. And then for a book scanner, we can just put like that whole thing. There you go. That's kind of big for a book scanner. They need to add more like objects and stuff. We'll just use a lever for a book scanner. Should put it like that. Oh, like that. There you go. Or should I put it? Yeah, it doesn't affect the door. So yeah, that works. And then right here, this will just be open space for, like, other people. Or actually, we'll just put another chair. Nah. That's good. And then I'll just fill in the whole floor. What the heck? An Enderman just, like, teleported. Get away. Go away. There's two of them. Oh my gosh. No one likes Enderman, and he will not go away. Go away. Okay, so I filled in all of the floor. And now, you know how I said earlier that I was going to put granite in? So, yeah, I am going to do that. But first, I have to get my painting back, because I'm going to break that block. And now we will just go all the way around with some granite. We're going to do two layers. All the way around. And the Enderman is still there. He's picking up my grass blocks. How did he survive that? I don't know, but he's like spazzing out down there. Let's see. We'll just fill in all these. Stop. Could you please go away? Guys, you know what? If they don't go away soon, I'm going to have to toggle downfall. It's going to get violent. I'm sorry, but... Alright. Oh, no! What am I doing? So... Oh, I forgot this whole entire side. These look like Pepto-Bismol, now that I'm looking at them. They really do. They look like Pepto-Bismol. Like, this does not look like a granite countertop. I'm sorry. It literally looks like Pepto-Bismol. Like, legit. That's what I think of. Pepto-Bismol. I hate Pepto-Bismol. My dad likes the taste of it. He's like, they make Pepto-Bismol flavored candy. I'm like, the people who make those are called weirdos. It's like, who likes the taste of medicine? It's just disgusting. I'm just like spamming my buttons right now. Okay. So now, there we go. Did I just say Larry go? Larry go. Did I know I did not even put my painting back? Oh. That painting is a pain. I guess that's why they call it a painting, huh? Yeah. No, they call it a painting because you make it with paint. But oh, no. Yeah, that's okay. It looks similar to that other painting, so I'm good with it. Okay, now, you can't have a library without what? Books. So what we are going to do is around here, put in our little bookshelf thingamajiggers, and we'll get some stairs. I think this is how they did it. Wait, no. It goes like this. Yeah. And then you get slabs. And then you go to here. And then you do the same thing over here. Go. And then same thing right here. Like that. Like that, and just go across like that. There you go, and it looks like a bookshelf, because that's what I'm going for. It's like, I hope that looks like a bookshelf. What? No, that's not gonna work. You're not helping me now. Oh, wait. That's right. Okay, and then over here, I'll just put, like, some more books. Like, these will be, like, the rows of bookshelves. Like, you always got those, you always got those rows, and then you got, like, those two, like, rows that nobody ever goes in that are, like, super, like, short, like these right here. Yeah, so you got, like, all these nice tall rows, and then you always got that, like, one row that's, like, shorter than you, and no one ever goes there. And then once we fill in all these, we can just put slabs here at the top. Wait, no, I didn't have to do that. Oops. We should put slabs here on the top. And then put them also on the ones that no one likes. Actually, I'll just leave that alone. Makes it look shorter. And then over here will be like all the kids' books, which will all be like down low. And then we'll also have like a little thing here. I don't even know what that's gonna be. And then we'll just go across like this. I kind of just kind of keep it. Yeah, we'll just keep it like that. Oh, you know what we should do? / give Atmos Gaming barrier block, and then we can use these. Put them like this and get some ladders. Those of you who are playing on Xbox, you suck. No, I'm just kidding. Just you don't. You're not gonna have any ladders, so sorry. You just will have to put like blocks here or something if you're making a library too. Over here we can just kind of put. I don't even know what I just. What is this? I guess this will be like wherever. This is just gonna be like the place where like all the people read at, or not where all the people read at. Yeah, that's what I was. No, this will be the place where like the kids can listen to the people read. You guys know what I'm talking about, right? Because I don't. I'm just kidding. Yeah. Like they have people. They sit down. And then, like, the kids sit on the floor over here, which I'll put, like, a little... I'll put some carpet down. Blue and green. And I'll put, like, a blue carpet. With, like, some green stuff here and there. And that was a fail. Put you back. And then we'll put, like, some green, like, right here. And then right here, so it looks like it's the globe type carpet, kinda. I guess. There you go, like that. Yeah. Okay. I don't actually know if that's like what it looks like or anything, but. And then right here, we'll put some bookshelves. And so people can walk up and steal them. Now we'll get over here. I guess we can just kind of overlap it like that, or we could just use some stone and go out. No, you know what we could do over here? Right here, we can get. Where'd I at though? Oh, wait, I'll just use lapis. Lapis. There you go. Good job, buddy. And then we'll come out, like, right here. We'll just come out. And we'll, like, to here, I guess. And then we'll come over. And then we'll come back to the wall. You guys probably don't know what I'm making, dude. We'll come back out like that, and then right here, we'll get some black carpet, and then we'll come out to like this, I guess. Nope. We'll come out like that. And then kind of come out like this, And we'll stick in some, what's that stuff called? I don't know. It's not grass, but it's like, it's kind of like this. I think, is it podzol? If it is actually podzol, yes, I feel so smart right now. I feel so smart. We'll just stick it in like that. And we'll kind of put some in right here. Because for like, for whatever reason, if somebody tries to like break this thing, there's actually like podzol in there. Yeah. You know, it looks like mud. Oh, if you guys don't know what I'm making, it's supposed to be like a, you know those trash, you know the trash dumps, the dumpsters, that's what it is. It's called a dumpster. I guess we could put some bags or something. I don't know what we'd use for a bag. Here, I'll get like a cobweb. And stick it on here. Stick it right here. Yeah, it does not look like a bag, so we'll just pretend that it's a cobweb. Because a spider web by the dumpster. I guess that makes sense. And then over here we have. So, yeah. Everything's looking so far so good. I think we should probably have some more bookshelves over here. I mean, it is a library, so. Now, most libraries do have, like, little, whatever you call it. You guys know exactly what I'm talking about. No, I'm on one right now, a computer. And that you, like, computers that you can go to, but this one's not going to have that. It's got one computer for for the old ladies to let you get your books, so. No offense to old people. That was kind of messed up. No offense to old people. I shouldn't have said that. That was kind of, I don't know, that was kind of stupid of me. But, yeah. I'm just saying, normally they're like elder people who work at libraries. Well, I say that, but at our school library, it's a young person. So, I don't know. I just, when I think of a library, I think of an elder lady sitting here. Hello, sweetheart, let me pinch your cheeks, you know? But, yeah. So, is this pretty nice interior? Yes. For the roof, we'll just put some of this stuff. Diorite, whatever that is. I've never heard of diorite in real life. But in Survival Minecraft, I seem to have plenty of it for some reason. So, yeah. We'll just kind of fill it in around here. Just kind of go all the way around. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put it like one block out on each side. So it kind of looks like a roof, you know? Yeah, yeah. Okay, so I did finish my roof up. But there's one more thing that I need to do. Also, I forgot to tell you. Well, I haven't told you yet. Well, here, let me put some glowstone right here. Right in this thing right here, I opened it up right here. And now it goes all the way up to the ceiling. Well, I'm going to put some glowstone right here. But, yeah. So you know how I said I wasn't going to put computers in? Well, I decided to. So yeah, I did. I put some right there. But yeah, I made this. And over here, by the old lady, apparently. According to what I said earlier. I'll just put some lights above here. And then over each bookshelf right here, we can but you know, older people do tend to read more than young people, like me. Well, I say that, but I read quite a bit. Considering the fact that I'm a gamer, it's a bit weird, but it's like camera's oriented. What are you talking about? But yeah, I do. I like to read. I like books like Hunger Games. I like Hunger Games. Kids in my class are like Flat Stanley and all this and Minecraft, and I like Hunger Games, Mockingjay. Like, seriously, I read like literally Hunger Games. I'm like, we'll get the one book that has murder in it. Like obviously. I'll come out one more right here. I'll put a little thing there. This looks like about enough light, except for right here. We can put some more like that. Yeah, it's pretty good, right? Let me just get rid of these. Slash time set day. And yeah, so this is what it looks like in the daytime. Nice. Got all of this, come outside. Oh, I forgot to put stairs. I'll add stairs later. Yeah, so this is what it looks like out here. Not very nice, but hey, it's okay. It's not the most stylish thing on the outside, but on the inside, I'm pretty good. I kind of like it. /time. See, this is what I like about it. I like what it looks like at night. This is more like sundown. This isn't really night, but got my little ladder here so you can come up here to get whatever books. This is more just for looks though, because like in real life, it's supposed to look like one of those sliding ladders. That's why I made it like floating right here. But yeah, this is my library. So in the next episode, we will make. We'll probably start on my bridge from here to, Arkansas or whatever. All the way over there. And, yeah, so we finished our library. I'll probably make some future improvements to it, but, yeah, we got a little yacht over here. Nice little modern house with a creeper on top of it. What the heck? Yeah. So that'll be it for this episode. You know what? This not having stairs is making me mad. I'm just gonna add the stairs and then I'll put them later. Actually, in the next episode, we'll make a hockey, whatever you call it. Okay, that's the only place I need the stairs at. Hockey stadium. Or a soccer field. No, I don't know. I really don't know what I want to make. I'll probably just... We'll come up with something. I don't want to make the bridge quite yet. I want to do more buildings, but, until then. Peace.